Where you want on the arc of the circle, and go straight around in the front. Around, around. Most important part of this is to make sure that you're keeping your extension and you're actually holding the circle all the way around. You don't want to bring your arm in and cut off part of the circle. That would be more of an arc. So what you want to do is to make sure that you come around all the way. You can change the vision on that by showing the different angles.